The sprig of eglantine given to a maid by Robert Herrick from this bleeding hand of mine. Take this sprig of eglantine, which, though sweet unto your smell, yet the fretful briar will tell, he who plucks the sweets, shall prove many thorns to be in love.